happening there as well. Washington seems to agree.
Great. Great, thank you.
Come here.
The media accused of exploiting Florida high school shooting victims to push the gun control debate. But the students are already taking their concerns right to the streets, calling for action at gun control rallies. A former Secret Service agent had this to say about it last night on Tucker Carlson.
Their voices would be valuable. Where were the signs missed? These students were there. They dealt with this kid every day. But the media's focused more on a teenager's expertise in supply-side control measures for guns, which, Tucker, let's be candid, they probably have not studied a very complicated layer of issue. They absolutely unequivocally have the right, and then after what they've been through, we want to hear their voices. But the media is focusing on an agenda and not, ironically,
On this topic, we bring in Media Buzz, Scott Kurtz, joining me now. Thanks for being here.
Hi, Molly.
So to start things off, interesting thoughts here. I have such respect for these young voices. They've come forward at a very difficult time. They've gone from seeing their friends gunned down, running for their own survival, to the national television networks in a very brief amount of time. And they've spoken with such eloquence.
Okay.
What are your thoughts on the idea that there's...
That was good weight. That is a good girl.
I don't think the media are exploiting these terror students at all. And to blame them for not knowing this was going to happen in advance, I think, is pretty sad. Look, they are old enough to weigh in on this debate, and having just gone through this utterly horrible and traumatic experience, they have a right to be heard. And while I do agree that most journalists, especially on the left, favor some gun control measures, the mood is changing, and here's some evidence. The conservative pro-Trump New York Post today has...